Okay, so I'm sitting in the airport, so very excited to go. And I don't want to talk to any of these people, so I'm just going to talk to my phone. The company that is paying for my son's company that is paying for this, actually all three of my sons have worked for this company and done a fantastic job. Each one of them have had outstanding performances. Even while they were in the military, they were outstanding young men. So proud of all my children. But I'm just so thrilled. And I'm just so excited. I can't really quit saying how excited I am about getting ready to get on this plane and riding first class, going all the way to Dubai, being able to go to Paris. This is just something that doesn't happen to me. My son could have chose anybody to go and visit him, and he chose his mom. What kid does that? He chose his mom. This is just a once-in-a-life thing. And it just doesn't happen to people like me. This is just phenomenal. Ever since my kids have been young, I've had things that would just never happen to me happen to me. It is outstanding. And this, in Dubai, is only the beginning of the trip. It gets even better. I get to go to Arizona. I'm going to be there for quite a while, and then my mother and I are going to be taking a train back to Ohio. My son that I'm meeting in Dubai, he's actually going to be riding on that train out to Arizona with my mom. This is just an amazing thing that is happening. 1 hour. I'm so excited. I may not seem like it right at the moment, but I truly am.